Работа, работа, концовка, концовка.
Пресса, пресса, пресса. Ай, руки поднял.
Hook right.
Печень, печень, Вася, надо бить печень.
Hook right.
Печень. Come on. Правый боковой тянет, да. Вась, правый боковой тянет. Правый боковой.
Ladies and gentlemen, while the Germans tally the scorecards, we'd like to welcome to the ring a man who really needs no introduction anywhere but the sport of boxing is the topic. His dad, the late great Dr. Theodore Atlas, one of the legendary physicians in Staten Island, would actually make house calls at all hours of some of the roughest housing projects in the borough. He's a truly great man, and he's the founder behind the Atlas, Dr. Theodore Atlas Cots and Kids Boxing Program. Now, the man we're going to meet right now is a successful amateur boxer himself, for becoming a very successful professional trainer, training 16 world champions, including Iron Mike Tyson, Wilfredo Benitez, Shannon Briggs, and most notably, the former undisputed heavyweight champion Michael Moore, who twice won the heavyweight title with Teddy in his corner. Teddy served on NBC's boxing, as NBC's boxing commentator for the 2000, 2004, and 2008 Olympic telecasts, and most recently the 2012 Games. Teddy also serves as a commentator for ESPN's Friday Night Fights. We're pleased to have him here, and I think his daughter Nicole is here, yes, Teddy? Ladies and gentlemen, have a big hand for the one and only Mr. Teddy Atlas. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for both boxers? What a great opening contest. And folks, after three well-contested rounds, we have a unanimous decision. Your winner is...